I wish I knew what comes after capitalism. That's up to us. We need a responsible kind of economic compact that serves people's social well-being. And whatever you call it, it has to be about the well-being of human beings, not the well-being of huge profit takers such as corporations and wealthy individuals.